Hi everyone, this is Gary Troutman, Camp Tool, Texas. It's Wednesday, September the 25th, 2013, late in the evening here. And this is a FlyZone Playmate. And there's no wind at all, so I'm going to try to fly it around in here and keep it out of the tree. Wish me luck. Well, this is actually the lowest wind I've flown this thing in, what you see here right now, and we sure make it a whole lot easier. When you first plug the battery up on this thing, the rudder and the elevator wiggles, and I don't understand why. You know, it pulses up and down. Maybe y'all seen it when I first hand launched it there, but it sure does it. That's what I like. I mean, flying it in here close and slow. Buzz trimmed it out a couple of days ago and actually did a good job. He's flying them great. When you really get it to turn you real good, if you want it to turn faster, you kick the throttle in just to blast across the rudder. I'm really flying it in a closed in area here. And this is, it's late in the evening, it's really dusky. And the sun is fixing to go down. My son's actually moving out this evening. He's got him a job in Farmers Branch. He's gonna be staying with a friend and his girlfriend for a while till he gets him enough money to get him a place. And over there he's gonna be working at an apartment complex and some storage buildings called a porter. That's what he's gonna be doing. And I wish him luck, you know, and I'd like for everybody else to be able to make it. We gotta make a drive here right now, you know. I mean, it's almost North Dallas. This is the way I wanted to fly it since I got it. And here, close, and it will do it if you don't have no wind. The FlyZone Emery would fly in about half of this space. But I mean, it's pretty good for a scalar looking airplane, a scale looking fuselage. And there's an eye level shot of it. I can't get it that low over there across the street because the weeds are really high. I've been on a diet and I've lost 10 pounds. I was 228, now I'm 218, and I plan on losing about 160 because I'm only 5'9". But I'm sick and tired of feeling sick and tired. You know, dieting ain't easy. I can tell you that, it's not easy at all. I guess this is about 5 minutes, so I'll bring it back around here and land it here in the grass. Have you seen it? Everybody, Gary Trenton, Camp Tool, Texas, September 25th in the evening. That's a FlyZone Playmate. That's my wife, Jennifer. This is Gary, and I'll put this video up as soon as I can. We got to go to Dallas tonight, and more videos to come. I want to say hello and God bless to all my friends out there in YouTube land, all the friends I've come to know and love. This is Gary Trautman again. I want to thank everyone for watching. It's buzzing, it's a little hot rod. And God bless. There's my wife, Jennifer.